season 2 is fucking here, bitches. It has been a long fucking time coming, so while you wait for the next new episode, we're going to finally answer questions from the previous season finale. Let's see how many questions we got. Okay, I think it's time for a change. I'm not gonna answer like every single comment, that will make this way too long, so, without further ado, let's begin. My favorite character is Eric Cartman. Sorry about that, William. The mayor's name is Lars, I think, if you wanted to. I haven't actually. I was born in April 3rd, 2010. Not really. She kinda fucking stopped talking about me finally. 1. I did a lot of savage things. 2. No. 3. Actually, yes, he does. He's a strict stupid fuck who thinks Fun with Yellow is the best show ever. Well, it won't be long until it's off the fucking air. I'll be depressed if I was. Yeah, he was there. He's a fucking idiot. Okay, let's see it. Good story. Sorry, for what? Sorry, it's been a while since I saw the previous episode. But I don't know what the hell Fingerling Baby Monkey is. I don't wanna buy that. I hate those shows too. She is a creepy bitch, but she's also crazy. I don't do fan mail. Mr. Beast is awesome, thank you. I haven't seen them yet, and I know, it's fucking stupid. Nobody needs to flood the damn comments section when asking me questions. It's just too much. Yes, I do. He almost ate Junior and Larry Boy. It was okay, I guess? I never heard of him. He is a fake. He's that annoying dumbass who did all that dumb shit. Oh, Patsy eats shit. Oh, Patsy is racist. Oh, lol. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, that dumbass Indian plays who fucking spam too much crap that pissed me and the viewers off. That's why I'm not answering his comments anymore, because he needs to get fucking help. Saying stupid shit like that makes me disgusted. Yeah, I'm not answering his shitty comments anymore. He went too damn far in the previous season. And I know some of you got sick of hearing it. I'll answer his comments again when he learns not to fucking do disgusting shit like that. Like, he needs to grow the fuck up. What? Well, I wish I was, but I'm not really a superstar. I never even played Five Nights at Freddy's. I haven't seen it. I think she's a bitch. And no, I haven't. My brother Lucas? Well, at first, I kinda got pissed that I didn't get a sister, but he kinda gets annoying when he cries too much. But on the bright side, I'm glad I'm not the youngest anymore. But I still wish I had a sister though. Not that I hate Lucas or anything, but I still wish I had one. If that ever happens. Okay. No, skip. I think I like basketball. That's too much to explain. Bob the Tomato. Good. Ah ha 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 ha. Yeah, no. You don't have a pet tiger, quote-unquote Polly. I don't know. Too late, Super Purple Dog, it's already getting cancelled, and yeah, you're not him, fake fuck tablet, what are you talking about? Yes and no. Never seen it. 1, no, 2, maybe, 3, we're not doing that shit, you aren't doing shit. My baby brother's name is Lucas, and I don't really know what his favorite is, honestly, and I never seen Little Einsteins, and no he hasn't, he's a cartoon character. I never seen Rio or the second one, no I have not, I think it's chocolate, no I have not, Stan actually never touched my shit but if he did, I would get mad, but I'm kinda not gonna bother, I have not. Another liar, skip. I never played all 6 of those games, and yeah that shipping shit pisses me off, thanks for asking me, I don't really have a favorite game, but my favorite show is South Park, and no I have not, thanks man. Some of these comments are indeed getting out of hand, that's why I took a long fucking break after season 1. It fucking did. 1, I'm not into politics. 2, no. 3, I might one day? Not really, I wouldn't care. 1, yes. 2, yes. 3, no. 4, thanks, you never broke in my house. Polly might get herself in trouble one of these days, I'm not risking that shit. Maybe. I never watched it, I don't know. I never heard of him, it's not really my type of animation software, dude. Listen, if you don't like bad words, then you don't have to watch my episodes. I'm not being mean, but I'm just saying. Oh hell no. Not happening in this season. Nope. Come back in season 3 if you're good enough. Wait, I just realized there's a fucking fun with yellow sign in this background. I'm changing this shit. Now let's continue. I haven't seen Wish, and yeah I kinda lost it there, well, that did fail, but, I already got the show's creator to fucking cancel it, so, I think I already won, thank you. Finally someone who agrees with me on this bullshit. My favorite ball is the basketball, I think I played basketball with my cousins one time, yeah I think he needs to get therapy, because I don't know what the actual fuck is wrong with his sick brain. But he's really going too far with his nasty ass comments. That's why season 1 was an epic fail, but yeah. 1, my dad watches it. 2, nope. 3, I never seen Barney but okay. 4, I never heard of them. 5, yes, because all these companies are just greedy fucks. Animation doesn't deserve to be treated like it's for children or waste of time. Animation is for everybody, and it's perfect for storytelling and entertainment. I don't know what's up with these damn companies, but I think they're just jealous because everyone loves animation. Well, Fun with Yellow is already getting cancelled so there's no need to worry. I seen some Mickey Mouse cartoons, but I don't remember what they were. Honestly, I'm just not a fan of that show, but it's your opinion. I don't know. I really don't have a favorite. One day, yes, better than Fun with Yellow, maybe. I guess you're a cool person, I think both are. I wish because he's a stern stupid dick. Well actually I got Fun with Yellow cancelled after talking to the creator so, yeah, what? Are you trying to say, Stainlow? Yes, he was so fucked up for doing that to my goddamn house, thankfully it got rebuilt. Huh? Oh yes. Minecraft, my brother Charlie plays that, and yeah I think I have, I only get mad because I get too much flooded questions and it kinda stresses me out. We need to slow the hell down. I don't know what you mean. Thanks, vegetables? I might check that out. I haven't seen it. Well so far nothing bad's happening now. I haven't seen Total Drama, and I haven't tried that. Ha ha ha, good one. I can't, sorry. Well, this premiere was actually pretty good. Not much stupid shit as the last one, but don't bug for the next episode to come right away, it will take some time. Anyways, we'll see you on the next episode coming in the next weeks. Comment below for more questions, but do not flood or send anything bad, we need this to be a good season. See you next time, ta-ta.